Hi, I'm Jeff with McGard, and today we're going to demonstrate a basic stern drive lock installation. First thing we're going to do is remove the factory nut from the stern drive. In this case, the factory washer does not need to be removed. Next, we're going to take the lock and just thread it on by hand. And once that's done, we'll take the key and engage it into the lock. And we want to set the lock to the recommended torque setting by the manufacturer. In this case, it is 50 foot-pounds. The key, then we will apply the cap. And that's it. McGard Stern Drive Locks, an inexpensive way to protect your valuable stern drive from theft.